as we go to the ninth, the bottom of the ninth, and look who's coming up for the Fighting Irish. It's Ryan Bohl, who has three walk-off hits against Pittsburgh in his career. Could we see a fourth right here? Bohl batting from the left side of the plate. Luke Curtis, the right-hander, delivers. The fastball hit high and deep to right field. Way back goes Roach. He has done it again! Ryan Bohl with his fourth walk-off of his career to beat the Panthers. And Notre Dame closes the season with a mop hit at home plate, beating Pitt 5-4.